council of ministers who was also invited for this meeting.
Understand that after 9 days of the ECB's existence, I am not yet in a position to give you further details on the precise timing of that decision making, and also not on many other items still to be addressed by the Governing Council.